truth, even if you bury it 100 feet, ikitokea itakuwa nini? It will still be the truth. So we applaud you. And thank you for finding time to come and be with the diaspora team. Thank you, the organizing committee that organized this. To our interim chairman, Kiariwa Prestige. You are a great guy. You are equal to the task. Take us to the next level. I didn't know that we can have yellow UDA t-shirts in Seattle. But we have them. Let's put our hands together for Kiariwa Prestige and the organizing chairman, Bishop Jenga, and the whole media team. We are proud of you for good job, well done. I just want to tell you that you mmepenya mpaka Karen. You were in Luto's living room. So we appreciate you. God bless you so much. And I know he was listening and following, and that is something very good. And if he can hear me, it is the first time to talk where leaders can listen to me. You know, that is good. So we want to appreciate you so much. We had physical participants, all of those who are here, others are out there. We love you, we are proud of you. God bless you for finding time to come. Nyinyi wote ninajua hamkukuja hapa kwa sababu mlikuwa na limozinzi nyumbani, mlibebwa na huyu baru. That's why you found yourselves here. And I echo the words of Abraham Lincoln, who said, things may come to those who wait, but only things left by those who hustle. Hao wote unaona senator, they are hustlers. Na mwenye sio hustler huku ainue mkono juu. Hakuna hata mmoja. But they have hustled their way up. These guys are driving Mercedes and good cars. And they have invested much in Kenya. We pray the Lord that you may continue to support them. The final thing that I want to say, because we are studying, we want to send you to the people of Kenya, and most particularly to the people of Kiaba. Go and tell them we are watching them closely. Just that. And I'm not a politician, but I'm telling them we are watching them
closely.
We are watching them closely. Those people who would want to invest in your country without fear, because I can see that UDA is a serious party and a serious government in waiting. So we are also serious and we will invest there. But mkitu sahau. Senator, mkitu sahau. Yeye itakuwa parao. Kwa hivyo mkitu sahau so that we can walk together. That said and done, we want to thank my mama, Apostle Elizabeth, even for giving us a place to come and meet. Let's applaud this woman of God. Thank you so much. And she has told me there is something to eat. So I don't know how that will be. That one, I'll leave it to her. But we have something to eat. And may God bless you.
Amen.
I'm going to wabe chakula ili nimalizie na maombi.
Amen. Nataka kuwasalimu wote. Nianzishe na mheshimiwa Deputy President na Senator wetu Kang'ata, na nyinyi wote hamjambo.
Hatujambo.
Hamujambo tena.
Hatujambo.
I love Kenya, I love Kenya, I love Kenya. I love Kenya, I love Kenya, I love Kenya. I love Kenya. I love Kenya. Oh, I love Kenya. Ni nani anapenda Kenya? Kama mnapenda Kenya, tusimame imara, tupigane hii vita na tutashinda katika jina la Yesu. Amen. Nimeitwa hapa niseme kuna chai na kuna snacks ziko huko. Namba yetu inaonekana ni kubwa kuliko vile tulitegemea, na mbarikiwe sana. Ninajua hata Hey, mumebarikiwa. Unajua hata wengine wako kule nje seneta ujue hivyo. Wengine wako marumu zingine na kule. Wakenya wamejitokezea vizuri sana. Na this is a sign ya kwamba tunataka kuendelea. Sindiyo? Na tutaendelea vizuri na tutabarikiwa. Na Mungu watendee mema. Kwa hivyo nitarudisha microphone kwa pastor ndio aombe. So sisi wote tukae na amani na tubarikiwe. Na tufanye vile inatakikana kufanywa sawa. Na wapenda sana.
Nje au hapa. Procedure.
Okay, thank you so much. Ninaulizwa ni wapi? Tutatoka nje pale kidogo, mtu atachukua kikombe na snack unaenda nayo, lakini committee watabaki hapa na leaders. Mnaweza kaa hapa kidogo ndivyo nimeambiwa niwaeleze. So tutaombea chai na mtabarikiwa sana. Na wewe kama uko hapa na huko hauna charge, make this your charge. Amen. Unajua pasta kazi yake ni kutafuta kodoo. Sasa natafuta kodoo katika watu wa Kenya. Ukiwa huna church, make this your church. Call me anytime. I can pray for you. God bless you. Tuombe time. Father, in the name of Jesus, we just thank you for this wonderful day. We have seen your success since we started. And God, you have been so good to us. We bless you and we give you glory because God, you are doing a new thing in 2022. And we can attest that God, something new is about to come out. We just thank you for what you are doing. We thank you for the blessing that you have for us Kenyans. We are in diaspora and we are from Kenya. And we want to participate in everything that is going on in Kenya. And God, if you open a door for us even to do the elections, it will be good for us. We are so grateful, God, because this step is wonderful. It has amazed us. And may you bless our deputy president and his team as they continue doing what they are doing. We speak a blessing over their life because we know a leader comes from God, not from men. So we lift him before you, God, that your will be done concerning him and his team in the name of Jesus. Because we have a snack and a cup of tea, we bless it. And we thank you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord, we continue to thank you and honor you because you are our God. Thank you for gathering us together at this time. So the Lord, we can listen to our leaders, articulate the vision that you've given to them of our great country, Kenya. We appreciate your love and their commitment, Jehovah King of all glory. We want to speak a blessing in their lives, O God. And we pray for your guidance, O Lord, in everything that they do. We know that all they cannot be able to be good leaders if they're not directed by you. We pray the Lord you may direct them, Jehovah King of all glory. Even at this time, they are putting a team together for a spirited campaign in 2022. We pray for a campaign with a difference in Jesus' mighty name. We pray the Lord in our great country, Kenya, there will be no shedding of blood in Jesus' name. We pray the Lord in our great country, Kenya, the Lord you point to us, the great leaders that you want us to take them to the next level, O God. We want to pray that our Father and our God, as we have seen the commitment of your servant, the Deputy President, we commit him to you even at this time, Jehovah King. Waking up early to come and be with the diaspora team is a great show of commitment. We speak a blessing in his life. Thank you, Father, for our Senator, who have been able to put this meeting together. I pray, Lord, you may bless him. Thank you for the vision that you've given to the young leaders of our country. I pray, the Lord, you may surround them by the hedge of the blood of thy son, Jesus, so that they may lead that country to over to the next level in Jesus' name. We want to thank you, Lord, as we cry for our country, because we don't want it to go back to the dark days, oh Lord. We pray that our Father, you may help us to support our leaders and our country as much as we can. In Jesus' mighty name. Bless us and walk with us, Jehovah King of all glory. We thank you for our President Uhuru Kenyatta. We commit him to your hearts, oh Lord. Thank you because he's a great leader of our time. And we want to pray even at this time as he plans to exit, oh Lord. You may speak and whisper to him and give him directions, oh Lord, that he needs to take by your will, in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, we want to come against every power of darkness that may entangle our readers, every power of corruption that may entangle our readers, O Lord, and our country, that our Father, our country may become a great country in Africa and in world, O Lord. We thank you for bringing us into this country. We pray, Lord, as we hustle, as we work, Jehovah, King of all glory, bless the work of our hearts. Go together with us, Jehovah. For those who do not have a job, I pray the Lord you may provide to them. For those who have been praying that, Father, whatever they do here as they hustle, that they see the benefit of it, O Lord. I pray you may come through to them, that they may have a reason to thank you. Thank you for this night and the organizing committee and our chairman and everybody. I pray, Lord, that you may bless them. Work with us as we part company and let us part with your blessings. For this we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen.
As we walk out, there is a candidate on the ribbon by the senator to open the office. Just as you are taking your cup of tea, you spare that area where the ribbon will be passed by the senator. So, senator, we proceed first to walk out as the chairman. Oh.
Hey, God is good. God is good again. Good evening. Sitake kuwaweka. May God bless you. This is the wonderful moment we have. It is the beginning of the end. We are now on a walk to glory. May God bless you abundantly. Amen. Thank you very much. Pass my regards to the people. But your spirit is still here. Mbarikiweni sana sana sana.